This guy is Colbert. Colbert's ID number is 847-736-94. Colbert is a 3-year-old Havanese mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter from the La Puente area on November 5th, and he is just an amazing little guy. He's got so much personality, and he's so interested in everything. He shows signs of being housebroken. We think this guy might have been somebody's pet who just got out and got away, and he's stranded here at the shelter. He is friendly with other dogs. He has a kennel mate he did really well with, and he seems to get along super well with people. He's really eager to meet new friends. He came right up to our volunteer who got him out of the kennel, so he's definitely eager to meet new people. He's got a kind of a high energy level, so he'd be great for somebody who has an active lifestyle, someone who can take him to the dog park, take him on walks. He would love to go to places with you, go and drive around. He's just kind of a great tag-along buddy. He's got awesome hair, he's got a cool coat, a really unique look. He's a great, great, great looking dog and a great personality. So if you're looking for an amazing guy, then Colbert might just be the perfect dog for you. Come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet him. Say, bye-bye, Colbert. He's waiting. He's ready for you. What a cutie pie.